James, the fourth chapter. Let me know by saying amen.
Amen.
Amen. The word of our Lord here, I'm going to read a lengthy portion of passage of scripture. From whence come wars and fightings among you? Come they not hence? Even your lusts that war in your members. Ye lust and have not. Ye kill and desire to have and cannot obtain. Ye fight and war, yet ye have not because ye ask not. Ye ask and receive not because you ask amiss, that you may consume it upon your lusts. Ye adulterers and adulteresses, know ye not that friendship of the world is enmity with God? Whosoever therefore will be a friend of the world is the enemy of God. Do you think that scripture saith in vain, the spirit that dwelleth in us lusteth to envy? But he giveth more grace, wherefore he saith, God resisteth the proud, but giveth grace unto the humble. Submit yourselves therefore to God, resist the devil, and he will flee from you. Draw nigh to God, and he will draw nigh to you. Cleanse your hands, ye sinners, and purify your hearts, ye double-minded. Be afflicted and mourn and weep, and let your laughter be turned to mourning and your joy to heaviness. Humble yourselves in the sight of the Lord, and he shall lift you up. Speak not evil one of another, brethren. He that speaketh evil of his brother and judgeth his brother. Hear that. Speak not evil one of another, brethren. He that speaketh evil of his brother and judgeth his brother speaketh evil of the law and judgeth the law. But if thou judge the law, thou art not a doer of the law, but a judge. There is but one lawgiver who is able to save and to destroy. Who art thou to judge another? Go to now, ye that say, today or tomorrow, we will go into such a city and continue there, and buy and sell and get gain. Some scriptures read, continue on in business there. Whereas, do ye not know what shall be on tomorrow? For what is your life? It is but a vapor that appears for a little while, then it vanishes away. It is but a vapor that appears for a little while. Tell your neighbor, a little while. But then vanishes away. I'm going to preach and re-preach from the simple subject to simple. I wonder how many teens, young adults, and even adults are experiencing or have experienced dating violence. I wonder how many may right now be in an abusive relationship. I wonder how many right now may be in situations that they know they need to be out of, and the people around them know they need to be out of, but nobody said nothing. I wonder right now how many more lies will fall to the prey of the sin of silence because we fail to speak up for ourselves or fail to speak up for somebody else.